This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Straits Times is an English-language daily broadsheet newspaper based in Singapore, currently owned by Singapore Press Holdings SPH. It is the country's highest-selling paper, with a current Sunday Times circulation of nearly 365,800. Originally established on 15 July 1845 as the Straits Times and Singapore Journal of Commerce, in the early days of British colonial rule, and may be considered the successor to various other newspapers during the time, such as the Singapore Chronicle. After Singapore became independent from Malaysia on 9 August 1965, the paper became more focused on the island, leading to the creation of the New Straits Times for Malaysian readers. There is a specific Myanmar and Brunei edition published, with a newsprint circulation of 5,000 and 2,500 respectively. SPH also publishes two other English-language dailies, the broadsheet The Business Times and the new paper tabloid The Straits Times, as a member of the Asia News Network. Contents 1 History 2 Coverage 21 International Editions 22 Straits Times Online 3 Community Programs 31 The Straits Times School Pocket Money Fund 32 The Straits Times Media Club 4 Sale in Malaysia 5 Criticism 6 Notable Personalities 7 See also 8 References 9 Notes 10 Further Reading 11 External Links History The Straits Times was started by an Armenian, Kachik Moses. Moses's friend, Martiros Apkar, had intended to start a local paper, but met with financial difficulties to fulfill his friend's dream. Moses took over and appointed Robert Carr Woods as editor on 15 July 1845. The Straits Times was launched as an 8-page weekly, published at 7 Commercial Square using a hand-operated press. The subscription fee then was $175 per month. In September 1846, he sold the paper to Robert Woods because the press proved unprofitable to run. On 20 February 1942, 5 days after the British had surrendered to the Japanese, the Straits Times became known as the Shonan Times and the Saionan Shimbun. This name change lasted until 5 September 1945, when Singapore returned to British rule. 240 Coverage The Straits Times functions with 16 bureaus and special correspondents in major cities worldwide. The paper itself is published in 5 segments. The main section focuses on Asian and international news, with subsections of columns and editorials and the forum page Letters to the Press. The home section focuses on local news with 5 weekly sections: Education on Monday, Mind and Body on Tuesday, Digital on Wednesday, Community on Thursday, and Science on Friday. The sports and finance pages are separated into a different section themselves. There is a classified ads and job listing section, followed by a separate lifestyle, style, entertainment, and the arts section that is titled Life. The newspaper also publishes special editions for primary and secondary schools in Singapore. The primary school version contains a special pull-out, titled Little Red Dot, and the secondary school version contains a pull-out titled In. The Straits Times is the only English-language newspaper with an active internet forum in Singapore. A separate edition, The Sunday Times, is published on Sundays. International editions, a specific Myanmar and Brunei edition of this paper, was launched on 25 March 2014 and 30 October 2014. It is published daily with local newspaper printers on license with SPH. This paper is distributed on ministries, businesses, major hotels, airlines, bookshops, and supermarkets on major cities, and it will focus local and foreign businessmen on both countries. Circulation of the Myanmar edition currently stands at 5,000 and 2,500 for the Brunei edition. The Straits Times is currently the largest circulating international newspaper in Myanmar. The Brunei edition is currently sold at $1 Brunei per copy, and an all-in-one Straits Times package consisting of the print edition and full digital access via online, tablets, and smartphones will also be introduced in Brunei. Straits Times Online launched on 1 January 1994. The Straits Times website was free of charge and granted access to all the sections and articles found in the print edition on 1 January 2005. The online version began requiring registration and after a short period became a paid access-only site. Currently, only people who subscribe to the online edition can read all the articles on the internet, including the frequently updated latest news section. A free section, featuring a selection of news stories, is currently available at the site. Regular podcast, vodcast, and twice daily, midday and evening updates, radio news bulletins are also available for free online. The Straits Times's decision to make its online edition almost entirely subscription funded. is in contrast to other traditional newspapers' online editions, which often charge only for certain sections, such as archives, or for digital editions. Community programs. The Straits Times School Pocket Money Fund. The Straits Times School Pocket Money Fund was initiated on October 1, 1993 by The Straits Times, to heighten public awareness of the plight of children from low-income families who were attending school without proper breakfast, or pocket money to sustain their day in school. The aim is to alleviate the financial burden faced by parents in providing for their children's education. At the same time, the funds will help children who are already facing difficulties in remaining in school to stay on. The Straits Times Media Club. The Straits Times Media Club is a youth program to encourage youth readership and interest in news and current affairs. Schools will have to subscribe for at least 500 copies, and will receive their papers every Monday. A youth newspaper, IN, is slotted in together with the main paper for the student sale in Malaysia. Owing to political sensitivities, The Straits Times is not sold in neighboring Malaysia, and the Malaysian newspaper New Straits Times is not sold in Singapore. The ban was imposed before the 31st of August 1957 general election in Malaysia. On the 1st of January 2005, the governments of both countries discussed lifting the ban, with Singapore's former Prime Minister Lee Kuan Yew speaking in favor of such a move, although Malaysian politicians were more wary. At one point during a dispute over the sale of water, the newspaper was banned in Malaysia. Citation needed. Criticism. The newspaper has been attacked as the mouthpiece of the ruling party. Unreliable source. The Newspaper and Printing Presses Act of 1974 requires all newspapers to be publicly listed into both ordinary and management shares, with management shares having 200 times the voting rights of ordinary shares and approval from the Ministry of Information, Communications and the Arts needed for any management share transfers. Past chairpersons of Singapore Press Holdings have been civil servants. SPH's former executive president, Tejong Yik Min, served as the head of the Internal Security Department from 1986 to 1993. In his memoir Obe Markers, My Straits Times Story, former editor-in-chief Chung Yip Seng recounts how, since 1986, there has been a government-appointed monitor at the newspaper, someone who could watch to see if indeed the newsroom was beyond control, and that disapproval of the monitor could cost a reporter or editor their job. Chung identifies the first monitor as S.R. Nathan, director of the Ministry of Defense's Security and Intelligence Division and later president of Singapore. Notable personalities. Kachik Moses, the Armenian founder of the paper. Robert Carr Woods, the paper's first editor. Susan Long, enterprise editor, journalist, wrote an editorial, NKF, controversially ahead of its time, published in The Straits Times on 1 January 2002, which became the subject of the dispute involving the National Kidney Foundation Singapore and SPH, and eventually the lawsuit that led to the National Kidney Foundation Singapore scandal. John Macbeth, columnist since 2004. Ching Chung, ex-chief China correspondent, now senior writer based in Hong Kong, formerly held by Chinese authorities on espionage charges. Ko Buck Song, columnist 1990-99, 2004-05. Miel Prudencio Ma, cartoonist and senior executive artist, SPH. Ernest Correa, features editor and foreign affairs columnist. See also Singapore Press Holdings. Media of Singapore. List of newspapers in Singapore. References. Thio, H.R. and the Media in Singapore. In H.R. and the Media, Robert Hossed, Malaysia, AIDCOM 1996-69 at 72-5. Notes. Carrot, Leadership Change at The Straits Times. Asia One News 30 November 2011. Retrieved 6 May 2012. Retrieved 28 February 2015. Newspapers. The Straits Times. The Sunday Times. The Business Times. The Business Times Weekend. The New Paper. The New Paper Sunday. Lianhe Zhaobao. Lianhe Zhaobao Sunday. Lianhe Wanbao Shin Min Daily News. My Paper ZB, Thumbs Up. Burita Harian. Burita Minggu Tamil Marasu Tabla. Today 40% joint management with MediaCorp. SPH Magazines, Private Limited. UW 24-7. Action Asia Always. Toyota Ascent. Asia Pacific Boating. AsiaSpa. BMW China Boating. Clio Cohort. Cosmopolitan A. Female. Female Brides. GameAxis Online. GameAxis, L33T. Glam Glam. Lalaki Hardware. Zonecom. Harper's Bazaar. Health Number 1. Her World Brides Home. Nanyu NS Man Nuyu Fing Pinnacle Saver Shape Silvercris Simply Her Singapore Health Singapore Nautilus The Finder The Johnny Walker House Edit The Peak The Peak Selections Gourmet Wellness No. 1 Winning Post Young Parents Young Parents Preschool Guide SPH Multimedia, Limited Channel 5 Channel 8, Channel U, Channel News Asia, Surya, Vasantham, Octo, HD 5 20%, Joint Management with MediaCorp SPH Radio Private Limited 1 FM 913, KISS 92 FM, UFM 1003 M1 Limited 1384%, Joint Venture with Axiata Group Berhad and Keppel Telecoms Events, Outdoor Sphere Exhibits SPH Media Box Office Online AsiaOne Stomp Razor TV StraitsTimescom BusinessTimescom Zhaobaocom OMYST 701 FastJobs Trezo ST Property SaintJobs STCAR Saint Classifieds SGCarMart ClickTrue Properties The Paragon Clemente Mall Seletar Mall Sky at 11 Archived News Newslink Newspost Newstrack Newsfeed Mobile and Call Center BizPhone Infoline Wireless Location Based Advertising 701 Search Joint Venture with Shibsted and Telenor Iosdatov Berniagecom Dinkoskamau Mudami Other Businesses OpenNet 25% The Straits Times Index Buzz Straits Times Press ShareInvestor MindChamps Defunct Friday Weekly Now ZB, Sin Chu JIT Po Now Lianhe Zhaobao Nanyang Siang Pao Now Lianhe Zhaobao Streets Now Today was published by MediaCorp Press and Company by MediaCorp SPH MediaWorks Now was network by MediaCorp TV and Company by MediaCorp SPH MediaWorks TV Works, SPH MediaWorks Channel I Now MediaCorp TV 12 Octo was network by MediaCorp TV 12 and Company by MediaCorp SPH MediaWorks Channel U Now MediaCorp TV Channel U was network by MediaCorp TV and Company by MediaCorp Heart 913 FM, WKRZ 913 FM, Radio 913, Hot FM 913 Now 1 FM 913 Original, UFM 1003, Radio 1003 Now UFM 1003 Cats Classified Now Saint Classifieds Numbers in parentheses indicate percentage of ownership.